Welcome to Printing With and Using the Advanced Printing Options of Microsoft Word in the Library. By the end of this lesson, you should know how to print your work from Microsoft Word and how to use the Advanced Printing Options to choose a printer, print certain pages, and print double-sided. In order to test this, the first thing we need is something to print. Click on the Microsoft Word icon to open the program. Now that Word is open, let's type a sample sentence. This is what we want to print. Now hit enter till you get to the second page and type, this is the second page. Click on the File tab in the upper left. On the File screen, click on the Print icon in the middle left. These are our printing options. Let's go over them one by one. When we have the settings how we want them and we want to print, the Print icon is located in the upper left. We click on this to start our print job. Beside that icon is Copies. If you want to print multiple copies of your document, you can do so by either typing in how many copies you want or clicking on the up and down arrow next to the copies box. Printers. If you click the down arrow on the right side of printers, a drop-down will appear telling you all the different printers you can print to from this computer. Most printers, such as ULIB01 and ULIB04, have stickers on the top of the actual printer showing you which printer they are. If one printer is out of paper or toner or won't print, you can try printing again by selecting a different printer from this dialog box. Now for settings. The first drop-down in settings asks you what part of your document you want to print. The default setting is All Pages. This will print all the pages of your document. If you only want to print certain pages of your document, there is a text box right below the setting labeled Pages. This allows you to specify what pages you want to print. In order to specify a page range, you need to put the number of the starting page, then a hyphen, and then the number of the final page. If we had a longer document, we could print a page range such as 1 to 14, or 5 to 25, or 3 to 8, etc. If you only want to print certain pages, you can put each one in followed by a comma. For example, if you had a 20-page document, you could print page 8, page 11, and page 17 by typing 8, 11, 17. The next drop-down box asks you if you want to print one-sided or if you want to print on both sides. Our printers can print on both sides, and it saves paper if you do so. But be aware that each page you print double-sided still subtracts 2 pages from your MyPrint balance. The next option is Collation, which only matters when you're printing multiple copies of your document, and it determines in what order the pages are printed. The next option is Portrait or Landscape Orientation. Portrait orientation is the default and is fine for a majority of your printing needs. If you have something that needs to go lengthways across the page because of its width, you can use landscape orientation to have it print more visibly. For example, if you had a large picture, if you change to landscape orientation, you could see more of the picture. The next option is paper size. The next option is margins. If you want to frame your document in a certain way, you can change the margins here. Usually though, you would change your margins in your Word document. This option is more useful for programs that don't let you set margins, such as if you were printing from a web browser. The last option is pages per sheet. The default is 1, But if you want to fit more than one page on a sheet of paper, this will save paper and also lower your page count by a factor of however many pages you put per page. 2 per page, halves the print, etc. Now that we know what all these settings do, let's print our document. We only want one copy. We want to print the entire document, and we want to print on both sides of the page. Now let's click print. Before we end our lesson, let's go over the key terms we learned. Page range. This is a range of pages which we want to print, such as 7 to 10, 1 to 30, etc. It's formatted by typing the first page in the range, then a hyphen, and then the last page in the range. Double-sided. This means we want to print on both sides of the page. Today we learned about choosing a printer, choosing a page range, printing specific pages, printing one-sided or two-sided, portrait and landscape orientation, paper size, and pages per sheet. I hope you learned something, and as always, if you have any more questions, please email me at fmatthews@southwest.tn.